We have just arrived again in Helsinki. We got to ride the Moomin train. He's very famous, so that's why he has his own train. We have been visiting our friend in Finland. We have one more hour before the boat departs. We're gonna get some food, get some drinks. We're gonna have a good time. I can be as touristy as I want because I don't live here.
Yeah, exactly.
Have you seen this movie? It's lovely.
While in Helsinki, we found a nerd store that we kinda got stuck in for a while. They had so many cool things to look at, but I didn't end up buying anything.
I kinda want it. What's this? Dinosaur Island. Oh, that looks complicated. Okay, we get it. Eat. But I love the store.
I would love to.
I mean, just at a restaurant.
We're looking for a restaurant where we can find some food. We have like short of time, so that's a bit sucky. Beer burger. No, beef burger.
Beer burger.
I read it wrong.
Should we just take it?
They also have a house-made burger there. Happy hour burger.
Happy.
Yeah, yeah. Burgi. Helsinki. Wow.
Are there any seats?
What a cool place!
Yeah, no way.
Oh, and they have lots of space. Wow! This is amazing! Okay fam, cheers to an amazing visit in Finland!
Skål!
Nice!
So good!
Thank you.
There are fries and french fries and your ketchup.
Oh, perfect.
If you need more, all for you.
Best thank service. You so thank you.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Thank you. Homemade ketchup. You have the dirty fries.
I'm sorry. Do you want to fill?
No. I refuse.
Is it homemade ketchup?
Yes.
Lovely. After the doctor, I was like, oh, I can have dessert now. It's been a while.
This is the best burger I've had in a long time.
So
this is so good. So we just left the burger place in a hurry because we have to get to the boat. It was so freaking delicious. Oh, Helsinki is very... a lot of people. And quite cold. As expected. I had a great time here. Now I'm looking forward to getting on the boat again.
I've been here.
Yeah?
Last time I was here.
In Finland?
Yeah.
Say something funny.
Something funny.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
To get to the other side.
Yeah.
I like Rodney, he's doing his best. There's our boat patiently waiting.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we're gonna get there soon. It's like a Disney boat.
Yeah.
Like steampunk Willy. Straight imported from Sweden.
The spoiler is like now. It's a V8.
It's a V8. To the ship. Are we gonna be the last passengers to check in?
I think there were two others. So.
Yeah, I'm so full still from the burger.
Yeah, Yeah.
We made it back.
Home, sweet home.
Wow. I can see him. There he is. There. I'm gonna squish him. Fan, jag tycker det är fint. Med kosken och pigelin. Sen man blandar i hinken. Lovar det blir värsta drinken. Fan jag gillar inte mycket. De idioterna de höger mig i ryggen. Duschar i US622. Googla det så kanske du förstår. Brukar ställa husvagnen i fjällen någonstans. Jobba som en dromedar. Så jag får komtimar. Står i tornet, siktar högt men missar varje gång. Får alltid göra eftersök, ja hela jävla jakten lång. Mätta lastbil i snäre, fan är det nu jag ska dö. Om jag mot oddsen lever, ja men hurra vilken seger. Men titta vilket med kan inte backa med kopsläpp. Kan inte göra något vettigt, att få någon på nu blir svettig. Köper lättra på Wish, 1 miljon lumen, ja visst. Alla säger det är fake, ja, erkänner aldrig mina misstag. Brukar ställa husvagnen i fjällen någonstans. Jobba som en dromedar, så jag får komtimar. Står i tornet, siktar högt, men missar varje gång. Får alltid göra eftersök, ja, hela jävla jakten lång. Har 188 kronor kvar på min bank. De ringde mig i morse, sa Hooja, du är ju pang. Jag har livet på en pinne. And right now I'm sitting in the bar, alone actually. It feels very... It feels okay actually. I do have some pride for being alone in crowds and such, but I'm feeling okay. Maybe it's the drink. I went up to the bartender and said, I'll have a tequila sunrise. And he's like, are you sure? That's a good drink. And I said, yeah. He's like, huh, okay, we'll make it for you. It's like 1 hour till the buffet opens. My main company is actually very sick. He hasn't been feeling well all this journey, and it's really sad. So he's up in the cab resting. So I'm gonna try to find my other company. I have no idea where they are or where they've been today. So I'm gonna find them, see if they wanna get some drinks or something. So I'm having a great time. We're heading to Stockholm now, and yeah.
I'm gonna show what it's like to be a real MC driver.
Okay. Now we're gonna
press start. Now we're gonna call. I wanna go to Hollywood.
Extreme.
No, I wanna go to Hollywood, easy. Yeah. How do I do it?
Pink.
All right, I'm choosing here. So this is the... Oh!
Can you feel the air?
Yeah, the wind is in my hair. So, this is intense. This is like you need it in your life. Oh my god, I am spinning! Oh! Wow, look at me! Oh my god.
Share your score, win prizes.
What's your name?
I am Kelsey.
Yeah.
Oh, look at me. Doing good and all. Midnight, and we have been having so much fun. Oh, it's crazy. Getting tired though. Well, I had such an amazing time, but I think it's time for me to go to sleep. So I am somewhat fresh until tomorrow. And this boat is big. I need to walk pretty far to get to my cabin all the time.
Good morning. It's 9:30 in the morning and we have just arrived in the inner city in Stockholm soon. I have slept okay this night and I thought before we leave the boat I want to open one of these. I bought it on the tax-free yesterday. I brought it with me the whole evening and I was asking everyone which animal do you think is inside. So I say I hope for the tiger, but maybe the orca. Just, I don't want the gorilla because it's a gorilla and it's just standing there like So I don't want that. Yesterday was really fun. I was fairly sober all evening. Not according to plan. Also it says real size egg. What do they mean with that? Whose egg is this? It's not a chicken egg, it's not a gorilla egg. Who is it? We're approaching Värtahamnen soon and I want to go out on deck and film a little bit again. Do you want to join Erik? He says. He has been sick all this journey and I'm extremely angry for that. Wow, this is lots of chocolate. Oh, this is a big freaking egg. Come on, tiger. Toucan! You gotta attach the wings yourself and then you just put him on the branch. Hey, not too bad. The weather is like really great. I'm happy. It can always be worse, remember that.
They have a
over at the fairly empty promenade. We're waiting to depart the ship and we're waiting for our friends. Hopefully they'll make it off the boat before it's too late. It's gonna be so nice to get home.
Ja, vi gör det. Det går fortare, eller hur?
The Gotland boat suddenly feels really small. Hi!
Oj, 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 oj.
Ska du gå? Hon bara, men gick runt.
Hej, Viggo. Hallå, Viggo. Jag kommer med. Hej, lille man. Hallå, jag måste hälsa på din andra hund. Hej, lille man.
So this is the end of this vlog. I hope you have enjoyed this as much as I have. Thank you Östersjön, thank you Finland, and our Finnish friend, and our local friends. If it wasn't for my new friends, I wouldn't have joined, because they were just randomly inviting us to this random cruise ship. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.